Hello everybody, welcome back. Today I'll be showing you how to make a potion of healing with a step-by-step tutorial. So let's get started. First thing you're going to need is nether wart and a water bottle, along with your blaze powder so you can power this. And then once you get your awkward potion, it's right here, you can go and place your glistening melon right here. And it shall start brewing your potion of healing. So, the potion of healing, you can go and place it in here. And place some glowstone dust up here if you'd like to make it instant health too. So, which is pretty cool if you ask me. Boop, we have that. I'm not sure why I just moved it. Then, you can also go and add gunpowder to it and get a splash potion of healing or instant health too. So, you see, we have that now. Pretty cool if you ask me. So, let's see, just gotta wait for this so we can see proof of what I'm talking about. And, whoop. So, we now have our splash potion of healing and our splash potion of healing instant health too. This one is not instant health 2 because I didn't add glowstone to it. So that's a pretty quick tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it and learned something and will use this in the future. So thank you all for watching and I will see you all next time. Bye bye.